And you, when will you begin that long journey into yourself? Rumi. Listen to the story told by the reed of being separated. Since I was cut from the reed bed, I have made this crying sound. Anyone apart from someone he loves understands what I say. Anyone pulled from a source longs to go back.
God, when He wants something to become, says, be, and it immediately becomes. This be command has been given to the shape of God, the Almighty Spirit, in the world that is the abstraction of the abstract. The Almighty Spirit received the command, descended, and the universe started to form. Within the first second of this bang, atoms were formed, and with the uniting of the atoms, the suns, stars, and the worlds were composed. The Almighty Spirit descended from the Supreme Being to the world of nature and entered into substance. However, only human beings were created in the shape of God. That is, God gave human beings a soul from Himself. Briefly, human beings have a spiritual structure that is not part of this world and universe. According to Sufism, this spirit forms the real self of human beings, and it descended by degrees to this universe from other worlds, from the world of spirits and angels, and it became apparent by wearing the bodily apparel of this world and universe. It is very natural for the spiritual presence, not belonging here, to yearn for its homeland. Human beings equate themselves with their own body in the concrete world, and there is actually the longing of separation behind the yearning felt for goods, property, position, fame, and power. One day, this pain of separation envelops and embraces the self so much that it starts crying and lamenting. How could it not cry? The place left behind is the presence of the unity, Almighty God. Thus, the reed flute is the symbol of this soul that has separated from its real homeland. The reed flute, with its melancholy, sad, and moving sound, is expressing its yearning to God to be reunited with the reed bed from which it was separated. I said to that reed flute that cries and moans, who caused your suffering? Who are you complaining about? It said, I was cut from a reed with sweet lips. It is the pain of separation that makes me lament. The stages passed until entering into the shape of human beings, after abandoning the presence of God, resemble the stages passed from the breaking off of the reed from the reed bed until it enters the shape of the reed flute. The reed flute master cut a reed from the reed bed. He cut 7 holes. The reed flute player's lips touched the reed flute and it cried for help. What made it play was not the lip, but the breath in it. God created from Himself all the creatures, from the single-celled to the most complex, but He only blew from His own soul to humans. The breath blown into the reed flute expresses this. The inside of the reed flute is empty. It only makes a sound with the breath blown into it. While one end of the reed flute is open, The other end is in the mouth of the musician. And if he were the perfect man, then the sound heard from the open end would be the sound of God. Humans are also an instrument, like this reed flute. Whenever a human becomes a perfect man, a real sheikh, then he will become a human like a human and will be emptied by being saved from himself. He becomes God's voice, God's mirror, and ascends and reunites with his God and completes his evolution.